report? All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the front of the room. The military cast is filled with symbolism. You see a table set for a special group who cannot be with us tonight, for they have answered our nation's highest calling, in which many have yet to return from the field of battle. They are America's prisoners of war and those missing in action. They are commonly referred to as POWs and MIAs. We call them brothers and sisters. It is in this gathering that we choose to strengthen the bonds of camaraderie. We would be remiss if we failed to recognize and remind ourselves of our purpose and those who have gone before us and reflect on their deeds. They never questioned nor faltered in doing their duty, nor in the giving of themselves in the ultimate form. Even while our nation is at war this night, let us remember those who have fought in death battles on the land, sea, and air, and those who display conspicuous gallantry in the execution of their mission at the cost of their lives. Each member of the Honor Guard represents one of the five branches of the United States military. The representatives of the five services portray our comrades, unknown by many, forgotten by none. Army. Marines, Navy, Air Force, Coast Guard, the tablecloth is white, symbolizing the purity of their intentions to respond to their country's call to arms. There is a vase holding three flowers. The red is for those who gave their lives for their country. The white is for those who returned and are with us. The yellow is for those who are missing and we pray will return to us soon. The ribbon prominently displayed on the vase reminds us of the yellow ribbon worn on the lapels and on the breast of thousands who bear witness to their unyielding determination to demand proper account of our missing. A slice of lemon on the bread plate is to remind us of the bitter fate of those not with us. There is salt upon the plate, symbolic of the tears from the families and loved ones who have and continue to keep the faith as they wait. The glasses are inverted, signifying those who cannot be here. However, in remembrance of them, we place their glasses upright as they are with us in spirit. The lighting of the candle shows our vigilance for those who are still missing. This table is set aside as a reminder of those who have fought in defense of our country. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the playing of taps.
Ladies and gentlemen, please raise your glasses. A toast to our missing and our fallen. Hear, hear.
Hear,
hear.
Hear,
hear.
Hear, hear. Hear, hear.
Please be seated.